this video with you guys. It took me a while because in the middle of this tutorial, my husband and I had to stop and chase a mouse all over the house. I actually didn't Snapchat it. We were just too focused on it. My cat didn't do its job. It was just touching it like this. What are you doing? Why aren't you killing it? Anyways, I hope you guys like this scribble skull face inspired by Samantha. I did change the eyes a little bit. I try to keep the green in the inner corner, but the rest of the eyes is different, as well as the eyebrows. She did her eyebrows blue. I just didn't want to do them blue. It's a lot of glitter. I love a lot of glitter. This was one of the makeup Halloween looks that I did last year. I did share some pictures on Instagram. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Please do not forget to thumbs this video up for more Halloween tutorials. And also subscribe to my channel, because I don't know if I'm already at 1,000 when I post this video, but we are super close right now. I'll see you guys till my next Halloween tutorial. Bye!
Thought you could make it, but the city won. Yeah, now you're living on nothing but pills and low income. Your hopes all gone, so give yourself away. Show me how you go, oh, oh, on the floor, oh, oh, covered in rose gold, oh, for me. You got me feeling so way, hey, hey, so I'll say. I can see it on your face, yeah, you lost it. Was it worth it for the fame? Was it worth it for your name? Everybody's saying you're a monster. What happened to the you who was stronger? It looks like you became a holy. Thought you could make it, but the city won. Yeah, now you're living on nothing but pills and low income. Your hopes all gone, so give yourself away. Show me how you go, oh, oh, on the floor, oh. feeling wrong. Go out for me. You got me feeling some way. Hey, so I'll say, hey, hey, this is the day you became a Hollywood horror. I can see it on your face, yeah, you lost it. Was it worth it for the fame? Was it worth it for your name? Everybody's saying you're a monster. What happened to the you who was stronger? It looks like you became a Hollywood horror. it's making you exhausted. I can see it on your face, yeah, you lost it. Was it worth it for the fame? Was it worth it for your name? Everybody's saying you're a monster. What happened to the you who was stronger? It looks like you became a Hollywood whore.
Hollywood whore.